Hi guys, John here with more Uncharted 4 Thief's End. So, last time we concluded the flashback sequence of the Drake brothers when they were kids. They broke into that mansion, they found their mother's journal, which had the initial CM on it, and we didn't know what that was until the owner of the house, Evelyn, caught them in the act and explained to them that their mother, well, explained to us really, because I'm sure they already knew, that their mother was called Cassandra Morgan, which was their real last name, and that she used to work for this woman, Evelyn, helping her husband find these artifacts. And in Evelyn's words, Cassandra was the greatest historian she'd ever known. So after she died, it looks like Evelyn came on poor health and couldn't continue either. And there was a couple of mysteries that were never completed. And it was kind of a, I get the impression it was kind of a bugbear for Cassandra. Those mysteries were the ones surrounded Sir Francis Drake and Henry Avery. So the boys the cops had been called by Evelyn before she met the boys because she rightfully thought she was being broken into. The cops turned up. Evelyn tragically had a heart attack, so couldn't clear the air. The boys there, however, managed to escape and decided to A, change their identities to Drake in order to elude the police, who probably want them for B&E and manslaughter now, and B, carry on their mother's work and solve the mysteries that she didn't have time to complete. So, Sir Francis Drake one was done twice, really, and this is the Henry Avery one. Back to the present day, that story was being told by Nathan to Elena as way of explanation of his behaviour. And now they're trying to get to her car to get the hell out of here. I assume they're going to go and rescue Sam at some point, who's still with Rafe and Nadine. But let's get to the car and take it from there. Whew, that was a lot of explaining. A lot happened last time.
Look, Shoreline.
They found your car.
Technically, their car.
So, let's get it back.
Yeah, forgot to mention that the car Elena had was stolen from Shoreline and they've just okayed it. Wow, I saw that red light. Where's that coming from? Up there. Oh, I'm not confident enough to make that shot. Oh, that shot, however. Oh, yes, scumbag, you moved. See, now I get the impression that the minute I try sliding down here, I'm going to be exposed and out in the open, but I also get the impression that sliding down might be inevitable unless I... Nope. Let's just put that down to luck, shall we? Oh, God, girl. Wow, talk about your luck. How in the hell did I get away with that? Oh, I love that. Oh, what? Where did he come from? Well, that's just bloody annoying. Okay, well, I suppose it was probably not the best idea I've ever had. That was fast. I want to take that sniper and do that. But first. Right, chill out the pair, yeah. Right, and you, come on. Yes, got him. Oh, damn it. What the hell kind of gun have I got here? Better? What is that?
Okay. I think that's it.
Shoreline certainly earned their reputation.
Okay.
Let's go before more of them show up.
That was good. Second time lucky, I suppose. Lack of a better phrase. So let's get over to the car. There it is. Let me just check, make sure there's nothing in here. There's a sniper rifle. Oh, it's a foul. Not a sniper rifle. Alright, let's just get out of here. Oh, I'm driving. Excellent.
Hey, you see a way out?
Upriver. There's an opening by the falls.
Really? The other way. There's certainly not an opening. What if I can move this van? No, I can't even get up there, can I? Oh, van there. Unless she means go down to the river and then go up river. Not that I'm a nautical person, so I assume that means against the flow. Huh. But this does not help. What am I missing here? Other than, you know, the way to go, that is, obviously. Whoops. Sorry. If I can nudge them out of the way. Nope, can't go up there. Definitely can't go up there. The only thing I think of is to go over the waterfall and see what happens. Which is not a sentence you get to say very often, I suppose. Oh, hang on, I can't get through there, though. Oh, wait a minute, here we go. Okay. Right, now she said up... Oh, we can't go that way. Okay, let's go this way then.
Wow, check out that elevator.
It's massive.
Yeah, I'm guessing New Devon's at the top.
Then let's get up there.
Okay. So that answers that question. They are going to New Devon. They are going to try and rescue Sam.
So here's my question. Why does Rafe Adler want Avery's treasure? It's not like he needs the money.
What's the glory? You want to be known as a guy who only got rich because of his inheritance. Walking away isn't an option for him.
Well, Rafe is a good match for Shoreline. He needs their muscle and they need his money.
They do? They seem pretty well stocked.
Shoreline got involved in a couple of civil wars that didn't pan out for them. Nadine inherited her father's mess. She's probably hoping that this will put her back on the map.
Oh, okay. Interesting. So basically, they're both got daddy issues. You don't just go around in a massive circle.
So far, so good. Keep heading upstream.
Bet you could write a killer article about all this.
I could. I doubt anybody would believe it.
Oh, you could take pictures, too.
I didn't bring my camera. Kinda wish I did, though.
Kinda glad you didn't. Your cameras don't tend to fare well.
Why do you think Sam didn't come straight to you after Rafe got him out of prison?
I think he wanted to gather every clue that Rafe had on Avery before bailing on him. Plus, he needed time to come up with that crazy Alcazar story. I mean, if I had just looked it up.
You know what? That's a fair point. If you had looked it up, it could have been avoided. Trust is a wonderful thing, I suppose. Double-edged sword. Can we get up there? We can.
That is one crazy contraption.
It looks big enough to fit the car.
Well, here's hoping this one works as well.
It does, doesn't it? Okay, I've got to get down there, though. So let's, Yeah, no mercenaries hanging around, which is a bit concerning. This is not what they meant, was it? Oh man, I've got the car stuck now.
Alright, let's look around.
Okay. The hell was that? Do you know what? That's going to come down on top of the car and Elena, isn't it? Because I've gone and stupidly parked there and can't get back out again. And I need the winch on the car to pull that. Officially nothing in here. What a muppet. What am I going to do now? The car is stuck. Oh no, it's not. Oh, wicked. Fantastic. Let's hear it for game dynamics that don't make any sense. Right, so we'll get the winch.
What's that gonna do?
We'll find out.
Yeah, you and me both, Elena. I'm not entirely sure what I'm supposed to be doing here either. But, you know, it's all part of the fun.
Well, that didn't do anything.
Stop the water wheel.
Doesn't really help us, though. All right, let's try something else.
Stopped the water wheel. What was the point of that, I wonder?
Well, that's a problem. Gears aren't connected to the water wheel.
You think it's fixable?
I need to get up there and see.
Okay. Whoa. Ah. Okay, let's try that. See if that makes any difference. No.
Maybe we can use the winch on the balcony down there.
Yeah, that's the idea.
There we go.
Stand clear. I got it.
Okay. Oh, I'll go on then.
How
wow.
I can get up there now. Thank you.
Okay, so what now? Treasure. I'll come up there. I can't get on the door frame because that would be too convenient. But what have we got here? Ah, okay. So I guess I'm moving that over to those handholds there. Up we go. No, other way. There you go. Just clarify, there's nothing to do here. I can climb up the outside here.
Nothing yet. Gonna climb higher. An elevator just to fix the elevator.
Indeed. Oh man, this better work. Here we go. How was that better?
You made it.
Is there ever a doubt?
Oh, hold on. I'll stop the wheel.
Oh, okay. It's better because it's what I'm supposed to do. Then she stops the wheel and then, oh, God, see? That's what I get for having so little doubt. Whoa. You haven't stopped the wheel, Elena.
I'm gonna detach the winch now.
Okay.
Oh, okay, it's just my weight pulling it down.
The elevator.
Good call. Here we go.
Push it forward, I guess.
We did it!
Help!
up, I'm coming. Hi there.
Hi. Now what?
Maybe I need to, Oh, never mind.
Okay. Hey, watch out!
Stay down. Use the car as cover. Let me see if I can play them.
Oh, hang on. Oh! Wow. Anyone else want to have a go? Of course, I do have to ask the question of how they got up here in order to outflank us when the elevator wasn't working.
Nate, the elevator's stuck again.
Let me see what I can do.
And the only reason that it's working... Oh, hang on. Who is firing? I can't see you. Oh, there you are. Better shot of what? Those dudes? Oh! Jeez. Oh, for crying out loud! This is getting a bit silly now. Someone go over. Ah, you stumbers. I don't know if there's a mechanic to throw those things back. I know there used to be.
Ah, great.
had enough of this. Oh, you come around the other side, see? Yeah. Oh. Oh, Christ, I didn't think I was going to make that. I didn't make it. Oh, matron.
Damn it. She's a sitting duck in there.
Okay. Here we go. No, that's not gonna work. Come on, come on, swing, 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 swing. No. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, I'm not sure what I was supposed to do there, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't that.
Damn it. She's a sitting duck in there. Hurry. Move it, Dave.
Oh, no. I must be able to get onto that plateau. Just below it, which I don't think I need to.
Damn it.
No, I think I can probably. Ah, sod it, why risk it?
Move it, Nate.
No. Okay. Ah, dear. I know this is all trial and error and that, but.
Damn it.
Oh, look, there's handholds there. Silly boy.
Move it, Nate.
Oh, wow.
Holy shit.
Are you okay, Nate?
Yeah.
Well, come on. You drive.
You sure? You seem to be doing fine.
After all that, I need a break.
Earned it.
Yeah, I'd say. Okay, so I died loads of times and it turned out she could handle it herself anyway. Fair enough.
So I was thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves.
Sorry, I can't help looking at these landscapes, they're just beautiful. Huh. Guess we follow the road.
Here goes nothing.
It's no use, the current's too strong.
So we go around the outside of the covenant then. Oh, hang on. We're going up there. I wonder if we can sidle over to there. Yes, but that's just going to take us to back to where we started. Okay. For a second there, I thought we were going over the waterfall.
There. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Right.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Yeah. Oh, no, no. I've got it. That's fine. I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I have a reason. Oh. Okay. That was disappointing. Oh, hold on. Don't be so. No, if I can't reach that, I'm not going to be able to get up there, am I? Um. Right, so we've got a winch there, the grapple point there. That'll get me onto that bit, which will take me up. Okay, right. Here we go.
Here we go.
Okay, what I just said.
It's no good, it's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one.
Of course it is. Okay. Check, there's no goons there.
And behind door number two?
Well, yes, that is a bit of a worry. What is behind door number two? Or more to the point, who's behind door number two?
Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
Thank you. This car, there it is. Okay, I think this is as good a place as any to take a break. See what's behind door number two next time. Hope you've enjoyed what you've seen so far. Click the like button if you have. Leave a comment below. And as always, don't forget to subscribe and share. I'll see you next time. Bye.